Audio Jungle.
Salt.
I agree, Cynthia.
It also needs a little more pepper.
It does.
Charles!
What is it, Cynthia?
There's no pepper in the pepper grinder.
How dare you? It was not my doing that I know who the culprit was.
Who was the culprit? Who filled the pepper grinder?
It was Katie.
Katie?
Your Katie.
My Katie? My daughter, Katie?
Katie does not believe in Cole's Smart 5 products.
What?
I had a protest she didn't refill a pepper grinder when it was her turn.
No daughter of mine would be against Cole's Smart 5 products. They're so affordable and their packaging isn't ridiculously outlandish.
They are like half the price of normal products.
Katie, I'm gonna rip that girl's Emex into so many pieces.
Cynthia. Cynthia, she's only 24. She's just a child, Cynthia.
Quite acidic, yes.
Yeah, oh, there's orange notes in this, isn't there? So it's quite citrusy.
Citrusy, yes.
Yes, it's
there's lemons, oranges.
Yes.
Limes.
Limes. It's almost.
It's so acidic, almost like a dishwashing liquid.
Close to a dishwashing liquid, yes.
Oh my god, did you hear that noise my stomach made? It's probably because I've been holding in a fart for like 4 hours.
Florally.
It's like a floral bouquet of flowers, isn't it? What is that? It's taking me to a faraway place. A meadow of daisies? Is that? Where you're going?
For the fields of poppies.
The opium poppies. Oh. How about places for that? So, don't you just love it when you're driving in the car and you feel really free, like you're in your own little space, you wind up the windows, crank up the music and just sing, just scream because like no one else can hear you and like, don't you just love that?
No. No.
I just
no.
Neither do I.
Sexy. Sexy. Yeah.
I just thought I'd test if you liked that kind of thing. So.
You sexy. Sexy eyes. Got you sexy, sexy eyes.
It's not. I don't do that. Do you do that? I don't do it either. So
don't.
No. Okay. Next, please.
Hi.
How are you going?
Good thanks, how are you?
Good thank you.
Beep.
Onion. Potato. And
beep.
And
Sorry, I was really hungry, like, you know when you shop and you're really hungry, so I've eaten them all. You know like when you eat all the grapes? Like, you go into the supermarket, the fruit vegetable bit is like at the start, so you get like a bunch of grapes, then you walk around like shopping and just eat all the grapes, and by the time you get to the checkout, it's like two grapes left. You don't even pay like 10 cents. I love that. Do you do that?
Beef. Is that cash or F plus?
F plus please. Spend all my cash on condoms. Cynthia.
What is it, Charles?
I have to tell you something.
What? What do you have to tell me?
You know it's Tuesday, right?
Tuesday? But that doesn't mean...
Yes, it does. Last night was bin night.
No!
And I forgot to take them out.
But Charles,
I'm so ashamed.
It was the duo. It was recycling and rubbish.
I know, Cynthia. Do not worry. I didn't get a wink of sleep last night. I was up all night thinking about it, and there's a simple solution.
What? What is it, Charles?
At first light, I'll call the council.
The council? All the shame. I think I'm going to faint. I mean...
Cynthia, no.
I think I'm going to faint.
Cynthia! Don't worry. I'll call Dr. Spichemin. He'll know what to do. He probably sees this all the time.
Is it salty? Is that salt?
Doing stuff again. My doing.
It's not your doing! Was it
quiet?
Is it Finnish?
sorry.
Is it Finnish powerful? Sorry, I feel like a dying dinosaur.
Cynthia.
What is it, Charles?
Sorry, you doing this?
I miss my mom, so I was just like,
We're turning into a cult.
Down, hands in the down. The $2 shop toilet spring.
I'm so proud of this. Charles?
What is it? Sorry.
That's me. Is this your doing, Charles?
Cynthia, no. No, Cynthia. But I know who the culprit. Cynthia.
Cynthia, please, it wasn't me.
Cynthia.